Breaking news out of Wayne County. The Wayne County Sheriff's Office just charged a man for killing his wife. This is an update to a story we first reported Saturday. Janet Batts was found dead in the bedroom of her R&M Circle Fremont home. Deputies say they charged her husband, Timmy Batts, with murder. We're told that Janet died from blunt force trauma.